Analysts say that while nationalisation is becoming less of a concern, there are still uncertainties abounding for the mining sector. Today, Mineral Resources Minister Susan Shabangu did tell the mining Indaba here that a report commissioned by the ANC has reinforced government's view that nationalisation is not a viable policy. But she did admit that her department is in ongoing talks with the Treasury around possible new taxes. She also spoke about a beneficiation strategy. Well, to get some reaction to the minister's speech, I did speak earlier to Webber Wentzel's mining expert, Peter Leon.
I think Susan Shabangu and Trevor Manuel yesterday have sent the right messages to investors in terms of the fact that ANC does not believe nationalisation is a policy that as a party it's going to implement. Having said that, the Secretary General of the ANC, Wedi Mantashe, said the party needs to continue to debate it. So, I mean, there at a party level, I think the messages are a bit mixed.
Do you get a sense from delegates that that's still a concern?
I think delegates are concerned about the whole regulatory environment in South Africa, and the second issue that's now come up in the course really of the last day, and particularly since the report started leaking, is some of the proposals in the Research Committee report around taxation. I was specifically referring to resource rent taxes at 50%, capital gains tax on flipping quote-unquote rights, and export duties potentially on strategic minerals. I mean, if you had all of those combined, it would be a huge burden, a fiscal burden, on the industry, where the industry is obviously trying to get investment into it and the government's trying to encourage investment in the industry. I think this could do the opposite.
The minister also mentioned beneficiation, talking more about keeping raw commodities here for industries here. Will that be onerous for the mining industry?
Well, the way the minister put it is the correct way, which is you're not going to force the industry to beneficiate, but the country or the government wants to ensure that there's sufficient feedstock or supply for the local industry to promote industrialization. The problem is the research team report, or the parts that have been leaked, seem to suggest that there is an export duty or an export levy imposed on strategic minerals, which could in fact force the industry or compel it to beneficiate locally. So that's opposite to what the minister was saying.